isomers. There's two constitutional and stereoisomers. There's two stereo enantiomers and diastereomers. Diastereomers, there's two as well. Configurational and cis-trans are geometrical. The difference is in spatial arrangement and connectivity. Enantiomers have the same properties, chemical and physical, except specific rotation and reaction with other chiral molecules. Positive is the dextrotary, negative is the L. Meso compounds are a chiral, even though it has chirality centers. Optical isomers equals 2M, but if you have a meso, it'll be uneven. Minus L. And one enantiomer and the rest are diastereomers. If you can draw a plane of symmetry, then the compound is an optically active at room temperature. Since SN1 can attack from front and back, it makes inversion and retention. Enantiomers have the same properties, chemical and physical, except specific rotation and reaction with other chiral molecules. Positive is dextrotary, negative is the L. Meso compounds are a chiral, even though it has chirality centers. Most likely all the time, the nuke will attack the side opposite of the LG, creating more inversion and retention. Proton transfer will happen if LG is O. You need an acid to help add protons. When the nucleophile is also a solvent, this is called solvolysis. And carbocation relation happens with a hydride or a methyl shift. Proton transfer after if nuke is neutral or if it is positive. Enantiomers have the same properties, chemical and physical, except specific rotation and reaction with other chiral molecules. Positive is dextrotary, negative is the L. Meso compounds are a chiral, even though it has chirality centers.